The military led coup declared a state of emergency for 1 year on 1st February 2021.
Millions of people on the street have already proved that the State Administrative Council does not represent the people of Myanmar.
What we are hoping for is the international community to support committee representing Pidang Sutlojo, CRPH in short. The CRPH formed with the elected members of parliament, and we believe on their leadership.
We people of Myanmar urge international community to refuse to recognize the State Administrative Council gender as the legitimate government of Myanmar and to refuse to endorse the legitimacy of State Administrative Council.
Please support CRPH in order to achieve our non-violent protests and the success of civil disobedience movement.